SubZero Range Troubleshooting. If you are looking for help fixing your SubZero range, look no further. Our comprehensive SubZero Range Troubleshooting Guide will explain common issues, provide tips, and show you how to read your model's error codes. Range does not operate. Verify power is on. Verify electrical power to the range and home circuit breaker is on. The oven will automatically turn off after 12 hours of continual use, except in dehydration or Sabbath mode. Clock display turns off. The clock display is in standby power mode. No control knob display. Pull the oven control knob out and reinsert fully. Turn the circuit breaker off for 5 seconds. Then turn back on. No response from control panel touch pads. Turn the oven bezel to off to exit Sabbath mode. Turn the circuit breaker off for 5 seconds. Then turn back on. Sab displayed on the oven control knob. Turn the oven bezel to off to exit Sabbath mode. PF displayed on the oven control knob. The unit had a power outage. Turn the selector bezel to a cooking mode. Then back to off to reset. Turn the circuit breaker off for 5 seconds. Then turn back on. OPP displayed on the oven control knob. One of the ovens may be in self-clean mode. If one oven is in self-clean, the other cannot be used. OE, OC or other error displayed. Contact Wolf Factory Certified Service. Oven pops or bangs during preheat or cool down. Normal with new oven cavity expansion and contraction. Run a self-clean cycle. Erratic flame. Poor ignition or no ignition. Verify the burner caps are positioned properly. Clean the burner and igniter properly. If water spilled over recently, let the area dry completely. Use a hair dryer, if desired. If a burner cap secures to the burner head, verify it is tightly fastened. Push in the knob, then release. Verify the knob springs back. Char broiler clicks continually. Verify the knob is set fully at high. Griddle indicator light flashes. Turn the knob off, then back on. The flame was lost and the unit entered safety lockout mode.